Use Pulse to create predefined auto-reply flows responding to requests from Facebook Messenger users. To create auto-replies, click on the Messenger tab in your SendPulse account and choose a chat bot or create a new one. In the Bot Structure menu, you can create a new trigger or edit the existing ones. A trigger is a condition used to send auto-replies. Triggers are based on the subscriber's actions or keywords they use in their message. SendPulse foresees three default triggers and allows you to edit the content. Immediately. Send immediately after the subscription to chatbot. Standard reply. Sent in case the user types in a keyword which is not linked to any triggers. Unsubscribe from bot. Sent upon the user's unsubscription from chatbot. Once you've configured the new trigger or chosen the existing one, you can edit the message flow. The messages can contain text, images, cards, files, or lists. Use the delay option if you want the user to see the typing indicator while the chatbot is answering. Upon the user's click on the button, the chatbot can send a new auto-reply or redirect them to the URL you indicated. Use the quick reply option to offer your subscribers a choice between up to 10 predefined answers. A new message will be sent when users click on quick reply. In the Statistics tab, you can access all statistics for triggers configured for the Facebook page you've linked the chatbot to. By clicking on the particular trigger in the Bot Structure tab, you can see the complete statistics on this trigger or its messages.